Hi guys, it is Sunday and I'm getting ready to go to another birthday celebration at Jen's house. But I wanted to share with you the makeup that I got for my birthday. We went to MAC on Friday. Friday was my birthday. And this is what I got. So I got a quad. Actually, it's got 9 shadows in it. And this is called the Purple Times 9 Eyeshadow Fraud a Papier. It's in French. But can you open it?
Yeah.
I love it because it's a bunch of purples, and you know, purple is the third eye chakra for intuition. So I'm a big purple fan, and you have here these brown colors that are really nice neutral browns, and then the different shades of purple. And what I really like about the palette, thanks to Paulette, who was really sweet clerk, she told me to get this palette because it had both matte shades and sparkly shades. And the one that I was originally looking at was just sparkly, and she said there's some fallout. So I love the fact that this palette, I have 2 types of eyeshadows, the matte and the sparkly.
So hopefully, and it's reasonable. It's not expensive.
So hopefully you guys can see that. And I don't have it on right now because my friend Sandra is going to be at this little gathering for my birthday, and she's like an amazing makeup artist. So she's going to do the makeup, and then I'll show it to you guys. And of course, I'll take still pictures on Instagram. But I do have on one of the lipsticks. I got 2 from the Huggable collection, which is a limited edition collection. I think it came out for summer. This is called Bear Hug, but B-A-R-E. And all of these lipsticks smell really good. They smell like candy. Oh my gosh, smells so good. This is the Bear Hug right here. And it's like a nude pink color. And it's very glossy, so it doesn't even need a gloss on top, which I love.
It does smell good.
There it is. Yeah, it smells like candy. And the coverage is really nice, and it's super, super creamy. So I would highly, highly recommend the Huggable collection.
This one is called I'm Game.
And the other one I got is called I'm Game. And it's more of a reddish pink. It goes on a little bit peachy. I'll swatch it for you guys. Which means I love you guys a lot because I'm so in love with this. I don't want to use any extra up. But here it is. It's like a peachy bright pink, but not too bright, but it's very shimmery. It's got like gold sparkle in it, and I put it in a picture on Instagram for a car selfie on the way to our celebration on Friday. We went to this amazing little Italian restaurant called Luigi's on Las Solas, and it was delicious. It tastes like homemade Italian food. And I got my cartilage pierced, so I took pictures of that for you guys to see it. And it didn't hurt when I initially did it, but it hurt the next day a lot, and it's still super duper sore, but so worth it. I love it. I wish I had done it sooner. I don't know if you guys can see it, but there's pictures on Instagram. And so that's what I got from MAC. And I also, a few days earlier, well, on last Saturday, went to Target with Jen because we had some errands to run. And I really, 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 really needed new pajama pants because I'm going to be getting treatment again tomorrow. And I live in my pajamas and pajama pants when I don't feel well for about a week or a week and a half afterwards. So I found these on sale at Target. And What does it say?
Let's find a place where we can see every star.
And it's just a pretty blue and, of course, purple, because I'm a purple girl. Purple is my favorite color. And then the pants that go with it have, it's like a paisley sort of, well, not exactly paisley, but a pattern print, little like diamond shapes. And it's got the pink, purple, and turquoise, like the shirt. So that's what I got for my birthday so far. Oh, and I got two new earrings to put in my cartilage piercing. But you have to wait 2 months for it to heal before you can change it out. But I got, hopefully you can see, I got this really cute, like, blue one, and then a pink one, because I do love pink. And I just realized they're kind of Talia's legacy colors, which is really cool. Because I also got the cartilage pierced in memory of her having her cartilage pierced. And that's my favorite video, or one of them, of hers. So that was also in memory of her. And I feel her really close to me since getting the tattoo. And it's hard to show you guys since getting the tattoo and the cartilage piercing. Also, I got a message from my spiritual teacher, and my birthday is May 22nd, and she said whenever you have a birthday or a time of passing with the numbers 2-2, it means you're a double master, and 2 is also an angel number. So it means that you're a double master in spirituality, and you have angel energy. I don't know if I'm an angel, but I try to help a lot of people on earth. And I like to think that I'm a master of spirituality because I've been practicing Buddhism and Kabbalah and Christianity and Judaism for a long time. So I'm kind of, and spirituality. So I'm kind of a mixture of everything. So I like the idea of being a master, but that's not really up to me. Spirituality is not something that I think you can master. I definitely feel more like a Buddha now with my hair like this. But basically, I thought it was really interesting because, as many of you know, Talia passed at 11:22. And 11 is an angel number. And 22 is also, like I said, the master number and means angel energy. So I thought that was pretty interesting when I got that yesterday. And as I said, I feel pretty connected to her, even more so than before. And I thought that was impossible. But I'll share more with my birthday celebration with you guys later. And until later, love, light, and blessings. Love you guys. Bye.
All right.
This is my vlog for getting a tattoo for Italian Joy 18, the portrait at Dragon Lily here in Wilton. Final version of Talia Joy 18, Tali. Your lipstick and everything, I love it. Happy birthday to me. This awesome edible bouquet I got from my HU, otherwise known as Christine. I'm gonna use it for all my fruit shakes, and it's delicious. Mother Nature's candy.
Art of picture.
To wrap up this video and say how grateful I am for an amazing birthday weekend. And my friend Sandra did my makeup for tonight. I have close-up still pictures in here so you guys can see it. But it's with the new palette and lipsticks that I got. And I just feel really blessed and blessed for all the love that I've been shown, all the birthday messages, all the cards, everything just really touched my heart and gives me strength as I enter this next phase of getting well. And I want to say a huge thank you and a huge thank you to God for seeing me through another year. And my favorite song right now is Love Me Like You Do. And I know that song is dedicated to like a romantic love, but it reminds me of the relationship that I have with God or a higher power. And also the love that I felt from all my friends, you know, in a family kind of way. And so I just wanted to end this video as a thank you to God and everyone else who's shown me so much love in all different forms, whether it be cards, text messages, birthday gifts, the amazing cake that my best friend Sandra made for me by hand, like homemade, with a special chocolate filling, my favorite, and then themed in makeup. I mean, it was fantastic. And the videos and pictures don't even do it justice. And then Jen, you know, sitting with me while I got my cartilage pierced and taking me to MAC was amazing. And then she helped me write my blog tonight after we'd had a late night of celebration with the cake and everything. So it's been phenomenal. And then I have my other dear friends that are going to take me as soon as I'm feeling better after tomorrow or later on today, I should say. I'm getting treatment, so I won't be feeling good for a little bit. But after that, we're celebrating again. So I am so blessed with family that are friends and that show me kindness and do things for me. Not just on my birthday, but all the time. And it's a huge thank you. I love you all so very much. And thank you for watching this video. I know it was a little bit long, but I wanted to share everything with you guys. And so this is my big thank you to everyone, and especially to God and my guardian angel, Robin, who's my guide that sees me through everything. So here we go.
Touch me like you do. What are you waiting for? Fading out on the edge of paradise. gotta fight. Only you can set my heart on fire. On fire. Yeah, I want you to set my heart on fire.
Love you, Sandra. Love you, Jen. Love you, God. Love you, Kitty. Love you, Liz. Love you, Victoria. Love you, Noah. Love you, Mattia. Love you, Desiree. Love you, Amanda. Love you, Chris. Love you, Arlene. Love you, Laura. Love you, Talia.
Love me like you do. Touch my heart, you do, yeah. Touch my heart, you do. Love, touch me like you do. What are you waiting for? Love, like you do. Love me like you do. Love me like you do. Love me like you do. Touch me like you do. Touch me like you do.
Bye, guys. Thank you for everything. Until next year. Woohoo!